Mustafa Ali, a tough loss for you here tonight on 205 Live. However, there was some noticeable tension between you and Cedric Alexander. How will this affect your momentum heading into your matchup this Monday on Raw?
Momentum. That's exactly what he was after. Cedric Alexander was after my momentum. Next week we have a fatal four-way, and the winner goes on to face Rich Swann for the number one contendership to the Cruiserweight Championship. And all of a sudden, my tag team partner, Cedric Alexander, he's having trouble keeping his eye on the ball. He's having trouble concentrating on our match. Where was he when I needed him? I've known Cedric a long time. And believe me when I say, Cedric Alexander only cares about Cedric Alexander.
Don't talk to the cameras, talk to me.
Talk to you about
what's your problem?
About how you're not there for me when I need you?
Where were you when I went for a tag? Where were you when you tried to keep your shoulders off the mat? Oh wait, you were counting lights.
If I had a tag partner that had my back, maybe my shoulders.
I had your back.
You know what, you can
shout. You didn't do your end of the bargain.
You can come up with all the excuses you want. Monday, I'm gonna beat you.
You gonna beat me? You gonna beat me? There's a lot of words coming out of your mouth and stuff. I wanna see action. You didn't show me tonight.
I'll show you Monday.
Okay. You're gonna walk away again. Again. That's all you're good for, Mustafa. Cause I can turn.